Housekeeping takeover. The marketing for Deadpool 2 has kicked off with Ryan Reynolds sharing the first holiday poster for the movie on Twitter. However, the holiday-themed poster is not the only new addition to the Deadpool marketing campaign. In fact, it would seem that the merc with the mouth is taking over Good Housekeeping for a very special holiday edition of the magazine. Not only did Ryan Reynolds share the first Deadpool 2 poster, but he also tweeted a Good Housekeeping cover featuring Deadpool taking over the magazine for the holidays. According to Collider, much like the first marketing campaign for Deadpool, the second movie is keeping things weird, this time by joining forces with Good Housekeeping for a special issue that includes such things as recipes and even tips for how to carve a turkey. The special issue will apparently be released in limited quantities and handed out in select cities across the country. Deadpool can be seen gracing the cover of the magazine wearing a holiday apron and holding a turkey, surrounded by headlines that clearly seem in line with the character and his unique style. As Coming Soon reported, a statement from the editor-in-chief of Good Housekeeping, Jane Francisco, indicates that it was because of Deadpool's apparent persistence that he ended up doing a takeover of the magazine. According to Francisco, initially we had no idea who he was, let alone that he was a fan of the magazine, and while they did try to ignore him at first, it was his apparent passion for Good Housekeeping that led to them making the decision to allow the takeover. The compromise between the editor and Deadpool was that he could ultimately appear in one issue if he promised to stop leaving care packages at our editors' homes and agreed to maintain a 50-foot distance from the Good Housekeeping offices and our staff. Deadpool seemed to have his own statement in regard to his inclusion in the magazine. Apparently, his campaign to be a part of Good Housekeeping has been ongoing for years, and while he is seemingly excited to finally be a part of the magazine, he said that their holiday spread ideas were actually quite different. The issue of Good Housekeeping will include the new holiday poster that Ryan Reynolds posted to his Twitter account, as well as a holiday letter from Whit Wilson, instructions on how to carve a turkey using one of his gaiters, as well as some recipes. With Deadpool apparently taking over Good Housekeeping for a special holiday issue, the marketing campaign is kicking things off in a big way leading up to the release of Deadpool 2 in theaters on June 1, 2018. Up next, fans should expect a trailer or teaser video, as well as more posters and teasers featuring Deadpool and the other characters from the sequel, including Cable and Domino.